You hear men, the post-apostolic fathers, mainly they mentioned five of them that we ordinarily hear about. It was Clement of Rome, Ignatius, it was Polycarp, and it was Shepherd Hermas, and it was Justin Martyr. None of those men were saved.
Right.
They were not apostolic. Now, it doesn't matter what you say, and it doesn't matter what you think, and I will tell you something else now, and if you let me get a little bit careless for a minute. Now, you can get a book and read all about champions of oneness.
Yes.
They weren't champions of oneness.
No,
and the guy that wrote that, I know him very well, and he doesn't know what he's talking about. There's plenty of people today that are telling you all about glamorizing Ignatius and Polycarp. Well, all right, I'll tell you what Ignatius did. He was mostly insane. And I'll tell you how to prove it. Now, I'll tell you right in C.C. Richardson's book, Early Church History, and on page 109, you can find where Ignatius went to, I want you to listen closely, Ignatius went to Philadelphia, and you can pick him up at Philadelphia. And that night, it was not our church at Philadelphia. He went to another one. By then, there was an early split of had the footnotes and the early earmarks of the post-apostolic fathers' doctrine, wasn't our doctrine, and they had go across town and start them what became the Catholic system. They didn't want to listen. Paul said, all day in Asia, they forsook me.
Yeah.
Now, you don't think they went out in the world, do you?
No,
no, they didn't go out in the world. Phagellus didn't go out in the world. He started even something else.
Yeah.
Hermogenes started him something else. Went out across town, started him something else. And Ignatius came to Philadelphia, and that night he admit, I can let you read it. I have the books at home. And he said, I admit later on when I said, why did you act that way? He was in the an early proto-Catholic assembly, and he screamed out his hate for the Jews. And he said, I admit that I got beside myself and started screaming. He started screaming and preaching his hate against the Jews. And I'll tell you this, all, you want to know why there was an Auschwitz? You want to know why there was a Buchenwald? You want to know why Hitler killed the Jews? It was anti-Semitism. And it wasn't new.